Hola, muy buenas a todos amigos, bienvenidos una vez más a Oasis de Inglés. Soy Amir, os mando un saludo muy afectuoso, muy cariñoso, desde la costa de California. Espero que estés muy bien, listo, lista, para la lección de hoy. Aquí estamos de nuevo con la lección 25 del curso básico. Se llama The Colors I Like the Least. Os traigo un ejercicio breve de comprensión auditiva. A continuación encontrarás un texto en inglés con su traducción al español. Bueno, sin más, comenzamos. Escucha el siguiente texto y luego léalo en voz alta. The colors I like the least. When I was 3 years old, my mother decided to paint my room. As was the custom back then, she decided to use the colors light blue and pink. The day she started to paint, I was watching her the whole morning. I was fascinated to see how she dipped the paintbrush in that liquid, and later, as if by magic, she turned the white wall blue or pink. In the afternoon, she decided to rest, and she put me in bed for my nap. But I was not at all tired. I wanted to use a little bit of that magic my mother had used in the morning. I was able to take the lid off the cans of paint, and in the blink of an eye, I was painting the walls. At first, everything seemed wonderful to me, but all of a sudden I realized that I had paint everywhere. I started to panic, and I didn't know what to do to remedy the situation. I don't know if it was because of frustration or because of another reason, but it occurred to me to empty one of the paint cans on my head, and that's what I did. At that moment, my mother came in. You can't imagine her yelling and shouting. She grabbed me and put me in the bathtub with my clothes on. She was so worried about getting the paint out of my hair, my eyes, and my ears that she didn't even punish me. But even till today, I hate the colors light blue and pink. Muy bien, chicos, excelente trabajo. Eso ya es todo por hoy. Gracias por tu atención. Un saludo para todos y nos vemos en la próxima lección. Chao.